Hello again my friends and fellow collectors. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to share with you my newly find Funko Pop. And the figure that I'm going to share with you is Modo Marvel Dreamerverse. But before we do the unboxing, let's take a quick look at the artwork of the box. Here you can see the famous logo or the iconic logo of the Funko Pop, the Pop Games. Then the famous logo of Marvel Avengers 633. A 2D promo pot of the figure. MODOK Marvel Gameverse. Other side, Pop Games, Marvel. MODOK 633, other side, other pot that are included in this series. Then the 2D promo photo of the figure or the full body, top and the bottom. Now guys, for a quick and fast unboxing, let's do the flip! Ta-da! Now, let's take a closer look at the figure. I got this figure because I like the detail. Look at the detail, guys. Not just only the detail, it's heavy. And I consider this pop not a lazy pop. Here you can see the iconic design of the Funko Pop, the big head and the big round eyes. I love the detail. Look at the skin tone. Look at the hair. So nice. Nicely done. Look at the detail. By the way guys, this is a marble figure, that's why it's bobblehead. Look at the detail guys, oh see? So nice. Nicely done. Highly detailed. And the third reason I got this figure because it's also on sale guys. I bought it at Pilbars. It's nice. Nicely done, I like the detail. At the forehead of MODOK sitting on the chair, you can see the smoke coming out from his chair rocketing up. So nice guys, nicely done. The silver and the gold combination is nice. Then on the smoke, the blue and the yellow orange is also nice. Nicely done. Well, I guess that's it guys. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel so that you can get the latest unboxing. Until next time, thanks for watching. Please stay safe and God bless.